Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening. There's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. Soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midship's oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. The people are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find a way. Thank God for those we rescue on this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. And slipped beneath the waves in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening, there's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within, the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. And soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge, it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midships, oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. People are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten side? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. From the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening. There's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. Soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midship's oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. The people are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Ship, a hammer star comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue on this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening, there's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within, the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. And soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge, it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midships, oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. People are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She hears a groan of protest as they cast away her lines, and the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red, smolders through the evening. There's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around, and deep within the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day, and the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. Soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midship's oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. The people are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Ship Bahama Star comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing and tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart, a tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening, there's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within, the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now, it's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning, let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. And soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge, it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midships, oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. People are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart, a tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening, there's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within, the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now, it's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning, let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. Then a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. Soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midship's oh, she's blazing now, it's spreading fore and aft. The people are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Ship, a hammer star comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning.
Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red, smolders through the evening. There's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within the fire starts a burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. And soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge, it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midships, oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. People are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue on this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. From the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning.
Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening. There's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. Soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midship's oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. The people are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Ship, a hammer star comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning.
Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She hears a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening, there's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within, the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. And soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge, it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midships, oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. People are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue on this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning.
Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay into the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She gives a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening. There's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. Soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midship's oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. The people are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Ship, a hammer star comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue upon this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Slipped beneath the waves in the morning.
Well, it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. The anchors have been weighed from Miami to Nassau. She's bound across the waves. She's heading south to Biscayne Bay and to the open sea. Yarmouth Castle, she's dying and don't know it. Another many years she's been to sea. She's seen the better times. She hears a groan of protest as they cast away her lines. And the grumble of her engines and the rust along her spine tells the castle she's too old to be sailing. But the sands run out within her heart. A tiny spark glows red. Smolders through the evening, there's laughter overhead. Now the dinner's served and the cards are dealt and the drinks are passed around. And deep within, the fire starts a-burning. Now it's midnight on the open sea and the moon is shining bright. Some people join the party and others say goodnight. There's many who are sleeping now. It's been a busy day. And the tiny wisp of smoke is arising. Oh Lord, she groans, I'm burning. Let someone understand. But her silent plea is wasted in the playing of the band. Everybody's dancing on the deck and they're having such a time. And a voice says, shut up and deal, I'm losing. Deep within the Yarmouth Castle, the fire begins to glow. It leaps into the hallways and climbs and twists and grows. And the paint she wore to keep her young, oh Lord, how well it burns. And soon that old fire is raging. Up beneath the bridge, it's climbing fast. The captain stands aloft. He calls up to the bosun, says, bosun, we are lost. For the ragged hoses and the racks, no pressure do they hold. And the people down below will soon be dying. All the midships, oh, she's blazing now. It's spreading fore and aft. People are a-scrambling as the fire blocks the path. The evil smoke surrounds them and they're falling in their tracks. And the captain in his lifeboat is a-leaving. Oh, then the ship, a hammer star, comes steaming through the night. She sees the castle blazing, and 'tis a terrible sight. Jump down, her captain cries, we'll save you if we can. And the paint on his funnels is a-frying. God help the ones who sleep below and cannot find the way. Thank God for those we rescue on this awful day. Now the heroes, they are many, but the times are growing slim. For now from stern to bow, she's a-blazing. Oh, the Yarmouth Castle's moaning, she's crying like a child. You can hear if you listen above the roar so wild. Is she crying for the ones who lie within her molten sides? Or crying for herself, I'm a-wondering. But the living soon were rescued, the ones who lived to tell. And from the star they watched her as she died there in the swells. Like a toy ship on a mill pond, she burned all through the night. Then slipped beneath the waves in the morning.